My TA ratio is 1.84. Just checked. Oh, you can also see how many total completions you have. Yeah. That's cool.
You can see everything, like.
I got 162 total.
Somewhere on like the bottom right, there's like a row that shows like your highest game and your highest like achievement itself.
What is the controller icon? I know the check mark means completed. What is the controller
icon? I
don't
know. Highlight it.
Should double up on the fortifications on the right side, maybe. Because that's how they get in fast. Or could be a triple.
I put three walls there.
That's good. That's good.
Step from the ball. I need ammo.
What difficulty is this? Oh, this is the master run. I didn't know.
We're not getting killed right away. JDL.
Sniper, fuck off. No, the three snipers over here.
Enemies.
Fortification is empty. Fortification repaired.
Sentry is empty. Three left. Sentry re-
Fortification repaired. Fortification reloaded.
Nice, good shit, guys. That's all Gears 5 maps done by 50.
Yeah, buddy.
So we're just missing Harbor and Dam.
Harbor and Dam will both be easy, because those are both maps that people used to do legit on Gears 4.
Yeah. Yeah, the setups will be... Dam will be kind of annoying, but...